वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द ऑर्थोग्राफिक प्रोजेक्शन प्रॉब्लम इन फर्स्ट एंगल मेथड. द ड्रॉइंग इज गिवन टू यू. यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द फ्रंट व्यू, टॉप व्यू, and RHSV. So you have to draw these three views, right? Okay, so first of all we have to start with XY line. So let us draw the XY line. So I have drawn the XY line. So this is X, this is Y. Okay, so in first angle method we know that the front view is above XY line, top view is below XY line, RHS view is on the left hand side of the front view. You have to look from the RHS side, but you have to draw it on the left hand side. Okay, so my dear student, here what will be able to see from the front view, that we will see. Okay, so I will just show you, my dear. These are the area that we will be able to see. So I will just draw this. See, you have to only draw the border line, please. But because you can understand it easily, I am drawing this. Okay, so indirectly what you will be able to see, that we will draw. So you, I am drawing this line. Okay, so this area is very clearly visible. So this is very clearly visible, you can see, my dear student. Then, so this I am writing. Then this part is also visible. That also I will show you. So I will make it in orange color. So this part is also visible, you can see. In the front view, this thing also you can see. So I am just shading it with different color. You have to just draw the border line, I have already told you. Okay, what other thing you will be able to see? So my dear student, other thing that we'll be able to see will be okay, just I'm taking pink color. So other part that we'll be able to see will be this. I think you can see that. So this rectangle also we will be able to see. So here also I am drawing just okay. So now these three part we are able to see easily, right? So let me write here one. Two and three. This is just for your knowledge, my dear student, that these three parts we will be able to see in the front view. Another thing is also visible, but this is a cylinder. So this cylinder we won't be able to see from the front view. We will be able, there is the cylinder, means the dotted lines we have to draw for the cylinder. Okay, so these lines are there, remember these lines. See, these lines will be there. See, I have drawn one line, I am drawn another line also like this. It will be throughout this particular object, right? So you have to draw the dotted line for this hole also. So let us draw, first of all, let us draw the front view, how it will look. So I will try to draw number one. So front view will look something like this. You have to draw as per the dimension. Please don't draw blindly. Please draw as per the dimension. Here no dimensions are given. So I am just drawing the shape that you will be able to see. Now this number one I have drawn. You did not to give any numbering. Remember, you did not to give any type of numbering. This is just for your explanation. This number two also will be able to see. But how we'll be able to see that I will show you. So you will see this much rectangle only. So this rectangle you have to draw for this orange. Okay, so I will draw this rectangle. So this is number two. Now for number three, which is on the left hand side, so that that is also visible from the front view. So I have taken the pink color. So let me take the pink color. So see, my dear students, we have completed the front view. Still something is remaining, so that is number four. So number four is also there. So there is a cylinder. So this cylinder border line you have to draw. How much distance is the cylinder is from the bottom, how much distance is from the left hand side, this border line and this border line. So as per that dimension you have to draw. So, and it is, you have to draw the dash line because the cylinder edges are there, but we are not able to see that line. Okay, so we have to draw the border line. Okay, so let me show you by the black line. I have told you dash lines. So just timing. So see, my dear students, means this is representing the hole, the four number, right? Now with the hole, you have to draw the center line. For the hole, you should always draw the center line. So for that center line, I will just see. Now I will just for drawing the center line. Center line and dashed line are different, my dear students. So see. So this is the center line. Like this, okay. Because it is a cylinder, we have to draw the center line. So this is the front view, we can see. So this is the front view. Okay, so this is the front view. Okay. Now for the top view, what we have to do? For the top view, we have to extend the lines in the downward direction. this line should be very very light. I have already told you these lines should be very very light. So like this, the second line, this third line, and this fourth line. I think these lines are enough. There is no other line that we can extend downwards for the top. So in the top view, what will be able to see, my dear students? So in the top view, let us consider some other color so that you are able to see easily. So I will just select the borderline that you will be able to see easily. So this part is easy visible. I'm going to show you with this line also. This T is clearly visible from the top part. So let me name it as phi. Phi, okay. So phi is clearly visible. Another thing that is visible from the top view. Top view means here from the top view. So this is top view. So what other thing is visible? So these two, number two is also visible. So I will write here number six, because two we have already drawn. Right, so this six is also visible, and the other thing visible is this seven part. Okay, so another thing visible is, let me select this color so that you are able to see it easily. So this also I can see, this also I will be able to see, this whole part I will be able to see easily, and here also this seven part surface, sorry, not part, we'll be able to see easily, right? So 5, 6, and 7, and from the top view also this four number, the cylinder will be there, but we won't be able to see it. So let me give it number 8. So this 8 cylinder part also we have to draw the dotted line. So this top view, let us start with. So I will start with this thick line. So here we have to draw like this. Okay. You have to extend all this particular I have told you, you have to draw as per the dimensions given, please. So this is very clearly visible, right? So let me write here 5, 5. Okay. Now what other thing is visible? 6, 6 is also visible. So 6, if it is visible, then how it will be visible, that I will explain you. So it will look something like this. So this 6 number rectangle will look something like this. It will be of this dimension and this, right? Okay, so this is the 6 number. Now let me erase it. So here I will draw. Like this. So, and another is 7 number, right? So 7 number also we have to draw. So to this 7 number will be something like this. Okay, so let me give the name. So this is 6 number, this is 7 number. You have to draw as per the dimension. There is no need of writing these numbers, but so that you can easily understand, I am doing all this. Okay, so now there is something cylinder which is throughout, there is a hole. So from the top view we are not able to draw this, we are not able to see this, but we have to draw the dashed lines. Okay, so as per the how far it is from this, so this distance you have to measure, this distance you have to measure from both these edges, and then we have to draw the dotted line. So as per the dimension, I will draw the dotted line. Dashed line, or you can also tell it as dotted line. So this is dotted line, you can see. It is also known as dashed line. It is not center line. Center line is that line which is drawn from the middle of the circle. Because this is the cylinder, we have to draw the center line also. So let me draw the center line here. Like this. So like this, okay. So this is nothing but is the top. So we have drawn the two views. Now you know RHS view will be towards the left hand side. You have to, because it is the first angle method, we have to look from the right hand side, but you have to draw the view on the left hand side. So for that part, first of all, I will extend all the lines from the front view towards the left hand side. This also I have to extend. The cylinder line also I have to extend, because the cylinder line from the front view and top view, they will meet with each other. This line also I have to extend. And this line also I have to extend. See, I have extended all the lines. So now I have to draw from extending the views from the top view. I have to draw one reference line. Let me write it here, reference line. This is one reference line. So now I will extend this line. First of all, from this top view towards this. Here also. Here also. Here also, and this also. Now I have to tilt those line and extend them up to the XY line. and then I have to extend them in the vertical direction to meet the lines from the front. See, I have extended all the lines. Now I have to extend them vertically so that these lines meet the horizontal lines that are extended from the front view. Extend lines at 45 degree of top, right? So this is 45 degree, then we are extending vertically so that the two lines are meeting with each other. Now what we can see from the front view, my dear, so I will show you by this green color the lines which are clearly visible. So first of all, this part I am easily able to see this green color. See, this part is very, very clearly visible, my dear. I am drawing these lines also so that you can understand it easily. Now, this circle is also very clearly visible. The circle is also there. I am taking the dark circle. So this circle, now you have to draw as a circle. Remember, this circle you have to draw as a circle. Now you did not have to draw the dotted line. So we are drawing this view. Remember, we are drawing this view. So this is nothing but it is RHS view. So this part is very clearly visible, my dear. So now this triangle and this circle is very clear. So I can give the name it as tan. Okay, so this tan part you have to draw. Now this thing is also visible. So let me select some other color. So okay, this seems like, so I will take this dark green. So this part is also, this rectangle is also very, very clear. So let me give it the name 11. Okay, so this is 11. And another thing that is there but I will not be able to see is this particular, now we observe properly, this slot is there. So this wall is there. See, green color wall I am drawing, but you are not able to see it, my dear, right? So you have to draw it, but this will be nothing but it will be the dashed lines. It will be shown by the dotted line. See, I am drawing the slash lines all, and I am denoting it by 12 number. Okay, so this is 12 number. Let me color it black. Okay, so this is, so 10, 11 and 12, that you have to, and of course this circle is also there. So let me give the name 13. Okay, circle is also, you can be visible. So first of all, let us draw the rectangle shape. It is not exactly rectangle, so I will draw it by this particular green color like this, and you have to see up to where the slot is there. So this is first slot. So this first purple line, and it is meeting here. See, I will extend line here. Like this. See. So this is number 10. Then I have drawn. Now else, what do I have to draw? I have to draw the circle. So this circle will comes from this black line, dotted line, and here. So where these two cylinders are meeting. So I have to draw it here. So the circle will be somewhere here. Like this. So where the two dotted lines from the front view and top view are intersecting with each other, there will be the circle. Another, this triangle will be there. So this triangle I have to draw here, this 11 number. So it will be here. So 11. So now I have told you this 12 number is also there. So this 12 number, you have to draw the dashed lines because these lines are there, but we won't be able to see. So I will take this black color or say red color, and I will draw the dashed line as per the dimension. So this will come from this line. And I have to show it by dashed line. So dashed lines like this, and like this. See. So see how I have shown you the dashed lines. So this is nothing but this is number 12. So this is my dear student. Let me write. So this is the RHS view, right hand side view. So hope ama dikra koi ne ke na khabar padi hoy to you can ask me. Khyal aave chhe dikra? Harshil Kumar, Nilesh Kumar,